Well, this was incredible court coverage from Zverev. He had miles to make up here. Just gets there before the double bounce, and incredible racket head control.
Thank you.